Okay, so look at the first question. Exercise 3.8. Find the LCM of the following numbers. Number 1 is 25 and 40. So the first question I will solve in the prime factorization method. So solution. So given numbers are, given numbers are 25 and 45. Okay, so applying prime factorization method, we get so on 25 you apply the punch of 5 into 5. Okay, therefore 25 is equal to what? 5 into 5. Again next one is what? 45. So 45, on 45 we apply, so 3 15, again 3 5. So therefore 45 is equal to what? 3 into 3 into 5. So therefore LCM of 25 and 45 is equal to what? Multiplication of both common and the non-common, uncommon factor. So common is what? 5, and non-common is what? 3 into 3 into 5 into 5. These two are common. These two are common. So we write, suppose this one. Again, remaining are what? 1, 2, 3, this one, and 1 5, this one, and common is suppose this one. So 3 3 is 9, and 25 5 5 is 5, so 25 into 9 will be what? 225. Okay, clear? I think all of you understand this one. So